We are learning more about a child that was pulled from a pool in Moore yesterday. This happened at a home near Northeast 4th Street. Officials say the 2-year-old fell into the pool. He was taken to the hospital and is in the ICU.